have been practicing for about 15 years after residency. So after residency, I was a scholar with the National Health Service Corps. So I went to Eastern Washington for a scholarship repayment program. And when I finished my repayment, we were looking at getting back to Western Washington to be closer to family. So we started to try to determine which area of the state we wanted to live. And we landed on Snohomish because of its location, its ease to get to the city. It still felt a little bit rural and small town. So we had access to things like fishing and hiking and camping and the mountains. And it just seemed like a nice central spot to live. We had some family and friends in the area, so I was able to use them to kind of determine which clinics were in this area. And I found a job with Swedish, actually, a little bit west of here, and started to work there. And I was with Swedish for about 6 years, and Providence and Swedish were beginning to merge. And some of my colleagues at Providence reached out and told me that they were opening a clinic that was about a half a mile from my home. And so it seemed like, you know, a perfect opportunity to start a brand new clinic from the ground up and work right in my community where I live. The thing that was the most helpful to me was having access to an online database of openings. It allowed me to begin to hone in on available positions. So I would say, you know, finding some sort of portal toward the available jobs in that community is really helpful. My best advice for residents who are starting to look for a job after residency is first to land on a community or a place that you want to live and work in, and then begin to, you know, and look at the different types of clinics and different types of jobs that are available within your specific specialty. I think that where you live and the proximity to the place you work is really important. And so I would say to go visit, spend time there, make sure that it meets the needs of you or your family or both, and then start to look for available jobs.